Two-time Grand Slam champion Naomi Osaka returned to the world number one spot in women's WTA rankings, replacing Ashleigh Barty despite a quarterfinal exit from Rogers Cup. Bianca Andreescu, who became the first Canadian woman to win Rogers Cup in 50 years, became world number 14 from world number 27. Andreescu broke into top 20 for the first time. Subscribe to the channel for more news.